excited. I'm going to a fancy dress party today.
A fancy dress party? You're going to have so much fun.
I'm so excited. What shall I dress up as? Maybe a cat.
Wow, whiskers would suit you.
Maybe I'll dress up as a bunny rabbit.
Don't forget to take a carrot.
Maybe a princess. Maybe a cat and a princess. Part fish and part cat. Or part fish and part giraffe.
Why don't you dress up as a zoo and that will be that?
I'll dress up as a queen and that will be that.
Wow, Her Majesty Queen Mary.
But queen of what? I have a dress with flowers on it. I'll be queen of the flowers. I also have a black dress. If I stick stars on it, I'll be the queen of the night. Or maybe I'll be the queen of hearts.
Decide what you want to be already.
Oh, good idea. That's it. I'll be the queen of dinosaurs. Excellent. Who shall I go with? With Anna?
Anna Banana.
No, Anna doesn't like dressing up. Maybe with Daddy. Oh, he's at work. He's not at home. I need someone who likes dressing up and is at home. Hey, Dinosaur. Do you like dressing up? Great! We're going to a party! What are you going to dress up as? Wait! Where are you going? I've got lots more dressing up clothes. What's this? What have you dressed up as?
Can't you see?
It looks very familiar. Wait! It's me! You've dressed up as Mary! We'll be the funniest couple at the party.